And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Days Gone. Make sure it's like button, make sure subscribe button. Let's get back into it.
St. John de Coury, Captain. Just, checking in to make sure Gomez made it back okay.
Yes. Private Gomez was very grateful. She said that if it weren't for you, she would have been killed.
Just doing my job, Captain. St. John out. Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit. Let's go.
shot.
Where'd he go?
Gotta take a closer look.
He was right here.
Wait, no, not this way. Maybe up there.
Who was that?
Oh, damn it.
Which way? You're mine now. Almost out. Maybe in there. Okay. Yeah, there it is.
Okay, Myers, I would tell you rest in peace, but... Oh boy, you don't want any of that.
Deke! Corporal!
Hey!
Sarge?
Okay, got it. See you, Corporal St. John.
Corporal St. John!
Sarge, good to see you.
Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what?
Ho!
And it goes for the upgrade. Nice. Okay, now that's more like it. Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? Huh? Ah, okay. Hey, Corporal St. John. I'll catch you later.
Colonel Garrett? Sir?
Corporal. St. John, is it?
Yes, sir. I tracked down that AWOL soldier, Private Myers, and here is your Bible.
And God Almighty shall have the final word. Did you bring him back alive? We have a noose waiting for him in the staging area.
No, sir. The anarchists got to him before I did, and they tortured him to death.
Unfortunate. But God's will is God's justice.
Yes, sir.
Carry on, Corporal.
No one better be on my bed.
Well, would you like to taste it? Go right ahead.
Thank you, Corporal. I hope you were careful. This is very toxic.
Yeah, sure thing, ma'am. Listen, I got a plan. I don't have time to explain, but the next time I get here, get ready to get the hell out of here, okay?
Corporal. I didn't thank you this time.
As you were.
Boozer, you there? Lost Lake Camp, I'm in.
Deke! It's good to hear from you, brother. How's it going?
Yeah, it's, everything's fine. Booze man, it's, I'm okay.
Yeah? Bullshit. How long did we ride together? What's going on, brother?
Look, Sarah. It's a long story, but she's part of the militia down here. She wants to come back with me, but... Now, they're forcing her to stay, Boozman. They're not gonna let us leave.
What the hell? Forcing you to stay? Jesus, D. Where are you? Okay, I'm gonna grab Iron Mike, Ricky, some men. Look, we'll find a way down there. We'll...
Boozer, no. No, you don't understand. They got hundreds of men, and they are armed. Shit, they stole from the National Guard, the military, and the...
I don't give a shit what they've got. We're gonna...
Oh, goddammit, listen to me. We cannot let the colonel, their leader, find out about Lost Lake. He's crazy, Boozer. Batshit fucking crazy. The militia, they're attacking every camp that they come across. Drifters, squatters, campers, makes no difference to them.
Oh, Jesus, Deke.
Look, I got this. I got this figured out. Just if anything happens to me, if you don't hear from me again, then...
Deke, Look, you're gonna figure this out, like you said. Okay, you get Sarah, and you get her the hell out of there, you hear me?
Yeah, Booze Man, I hear you.
All right, that's more like it. You're cutting out. I can't... Deke?
I hear you, brother. I hear you. Deacon out. Figures. How the hell am I gonna get through that? It's gotta be down on that football field.
Thank you.
Here they are. It's gotta be it.
What's this?
Hmm.
Here it is. I hope it's worth all this trouble, Weaver.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button, I'll see you guys in the next video.